Passing by the Colosseum every day, I've often taken it for granted, but I've also learned something. Just by saying Colosseum, you probably already have an image or a particular memory in your mind. It's funny, but it happens to me often that I'd have an image in my mind and it takes a particular situation or event for me to open up my horizons, to see things in a new light. I have to try time this just right because the cars and the San Pietrini, what the road is made of, make a really lot of noise. This is the spot I've settled on when I take photos on my run in the morning, and that's because you have the Colosseum here and sunrise happens here, so it looks really beautiful. But there are so many more points of view and angles where you can take photos of the Colosseum, obviously. It's just I haven't really taken the time to explore them.
Until now.
There are so many different points of view, and all of them highlight different aspects and details. Which brings me to all the different stories that Civiltà Cattolica has to tell. That's actually one of the reasons why we have so many different writers at La Civiltà Cattolica. To start off with, we have what's known as in Italian as a Collegio di Scrittori. The best thing I can translate it as is a board of writers. These live in a community here in Rome. They are Antonio Spadaro, he's also the director. Then there's Domenico Ronchitelli, Giovanni Cucci, Diego Fares, Giovanni Sale, and Claudio Zonta. Then we also have Jesuit correspondents from all around the world who write in the review too. Because each culture, each one's history and current situation shed light on a topic in a different way. Before anything else, I'd like to apologize in advance for my pronunciation of these names. I'm sorry if I butcher any of these. The correspondents are Drew Christiansen, Fernando de la Iglesia Figuristi, Joseph Yo Guo Jiang, Friedhelm Menenkes, David Neuhaus, Vladimir Pachkov, Mark Rastoin, Jean-Pierre Sonnet, Paul Soukop, Marcel Uinensa, Benoit Vermandet, and Andrea Vicini. Sorry for interrupting. I'm editing the video. I've managed to put in all the photos on the map. But I'm not going to manage to fit in the names of the countries either where these guys come from or where they write about. So what I'll do instead is in the description below, I'll leave two links, one in Italian and one in English, where you can read up about where they come from or where they write about and a little bit more about these correspondents.
As you can see, that's quite a global perspective right there. Oh, and before I leave, here's the best photo I managed to take for you of the Colosseum. Catch you next week.